Alright, hey, we're Xavier Thome. We're back with Pandemic 2. We're still trying to get the Twilight virus to kill the world. We need points to do that, so let's unpause this and get those points built up. Well, yeah, points are slow. Series of hurricanes. Yeah, we can watch all the natural disasters here. Government of Argentina shuts down hospitals. Ooh, I like that. Let's check this now. Oh, no, they're still making progress, though. 11 hospitals left, 128 days until completion. Government of Madagascar is handing out masks to prevent infection. Yeah. Yeah, good luck with that. You have no healthy people left. Starting to hand out bottled water in Madagascar. Wonderful. Peru shuts down hospitals. I like that. Makes it harder for them to make... Nope. Canada shut down their hospitals. No more hospitals in Canada land. So much there for their free healthcare.
If
that's even still going on. Yeah, I don't know. Now I'm not up to date with everything that's happening in Canada land. Because I don't live in Canada.
I don't.
Yes. Pi does. Oh, that reminds me. This is gonna kill Pi.
We need to move her.
All the important people need to go to one of the safe countries before they get infected.
I can't.
Let's see, where would I want to go? Maybe New Zealand. Yeah, I'd probably go hit up New Zealand. Yeah, look at this. Every country that's infected is now the bright orangish red. It's good stuff. Now, let's go over here. Look at America. Look at that. How we doing? Oh, we got no healthy people left either.
Yay!
Neither does Canada. Or Mexico. How about Peru? Peru area? Nope. Brazil? No. Argentina? No. Okay, we already know Madagascar, South Africa, North Africa, Middle East. No one left in the Middle East. Russia? Nope. China? Nope, no one in China. India completely infected. Alright, I already clicked China. That's just India again. Alright, well. Everyone in the infected... Oh, wait. Australia! Everyone infected. Alright. West Europe is the only place without infected water. Alright, well, we have enough points to unlock this. Now we didn't get anything for free. Now we need 20 points. Now, what do I want? Depression. Oh, that's perfect. How much is that going to cost? 5? Oh, let's go out there. Get that 5 real quick. I want that. That works well. There you go.
Depression.
Twilight causes depression. Let's go concentrate on Canada land. Let's take a few seconds to review our symptoms. Dementia, coughing, sneezing, and of course, depression. Mainly in, let's see. Yeah, what's the phrase here? Preteen, yeah. Mainly in preteen girls. This is going to take a while, because we need a lot of points to really get into the seriously deadly things. Let's check it. Poses serious health risk. Okay, hemorrhaging. That'll be good. Kidney failure. Ooh, ataxia. That's a slightly noticeable condition that impedes movement. Hypersensitivity. Hypersensitivity is... condition where the immune system begins to cause damage to its own body cells. I like it. Kidney failure. That'll be good for us. Pulmonary edema. Also good. Only 9 points for that. Kidney failure. That's high up to 22. Yeah, I think we'll start with pulmonary edema. Give me 9 points. Uh-oh. Vaccine has been completed. Being deployed. Just go check. Alright, it's gonna take... Okay, approximately completion is done. Wow, they did it with only 7 active hospitals. Wait a minute. Let's see here. Oh, here's a country I missed. Cuba! We missed Cuba.
We missed Cuba.
The recently developed vaccine has worked as well as the humans had hoped, for you are now unable to infect anyone new. Like, that matters. Every other country is already cut off, and everyone in the infected countries is already infected. But we're still going to get evolution points here. But now it's the waiting game. The long, agonizing waiting game. When I do this with the other disease forms of... Let's see, this is virus. Next, then there's bacteria and parasite. When I do it with bacteria and parasite, I'm going to do... quickly infect things and just really quickly build up my symptoms for lethality. Just get it done. This is going to be the longest one, I think. Since I went with my usual zero visibility way of just spreading. Seriously, when there's no symptoms though, how the hell do they figure out to close things down? That should be, like, the instant success way to get the entire world. That's just not fair. Hey, we got 9 points. Give me some pulmonary edema. Oh, yeah, okay. Give a nice boost to lethality. No deaths yet. Wait, what? There are deaths? Oh! People are dying. It's like pulmonary edema gave just enough boost to start killing people. So let's see, let's click the world. Starting region, Madagascar, we got all these. Oh, look at all the dead people already.
Nice.
Disease released. Okay, yeah, the clock for the game is, you know, it's wrong. And it says 2008. You know, that's always how it is. Let's check Madagascar, see how fast... Ooh, these people seem to be dying pretty quick. You know, just have a look how quickly that is raising. Let's see, what is that? 2, 3... It's at least 100,000 at a time, usually. Wow! Yeah, let's watch the alive all turn into dead. No, well, we're gonna watch these numbers for Madagascar go, just because I hate Madagascar in this game.
I think everyone does.
The best I've ever completed this game was the only remaining country was Madagascar. I hated that. Oh, wait a minute. They still have their airports open? What the hell was that? Oh, wait, right, they have no airports. It's only a shipyard. Yeah, there is no transportation. Wait, did any boats get caught in a loop? Nope. No looped boats. Or boats, not looped. Hemorrhaging, 22. Kidney failure, ataxia is only 7. Still need those 20, though. Like, those 20. Oh, vomiting. That's a good way to get some lethality. Oh, and diarrhea, too. That'll get them. Wait, how many? 8 points, 6 more. So let's go look at Madagascar some more. Watch the people die. Let's see. Flip this page over here. There we go. Ooh, gonna need a new notebook soon. This thing's getting pretty full.
Nice.
Watching the death. Well, we're halfway to diarrhea. Well, that's 5 out of 8. Come on. Need those points. And, 10 minutes. Let's close that. Go to here. Alright, that'll be this video. See you in the next.